everybody. Thanks for joining us for our live stream today. We're To the Skinny at the Starlight. Yeah, enjoy. We're going to start out with a tune called Humming to Myself.
Thank you. folks at the Starlight Lounge for letting us use their beautiful venue upstairs this time on the beautiful second floor of the Starlight Lounge, and also our friend Russell Welch helping us with the sound. Yes, thanks for being part of the team. All right, what do you guys want to play next? All right, we're going to do a tune by special request. Here's Gimme Some. Greg's going to sing it for you.
Thank you.
Frank singing for you. Give me some.
Let's see, we got Chocolate Avenue. Wow.
Another tune by special request. This is a Johnny Roll Morton tune called the Tomcat Blues. This one's for you, Tobias.
Really?
Roman doesn't
really
play for
his
act.
No.
Far more important things. It's training. Thank you. Thanks a lot, everybody. That was the Tom Cat Blues by Jelly Roll.
Alright, here's a tune we got from a King Oliver recording. This one's called Shake It or Break It. Shake It and Break It.
I mean, you can be just fine.
Shake it and or break it.
No, I'll shake it. Sorry. And break it.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. We're going to do another one by special request. We haven't done this one in a while. Here's a tune called Chocolate Avenue by Clarence Williams.
Thanks a lot, everybody. That was Chocolate Avenue by Clarence Williams.
requests.
Thanks for trying.
Okay, we're going to do a tune from the Nassau String Band. Here's a tune from the Bahamas called Bellamina. Greg's going to sing it for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
It's Smiley's birthday today.
So what?
Shout out to him.
Yeah.
Can we just do jailbirds?
Yeah.
Do we just do jailbirds?
We do jail. It'd be cool maybe the next set to do a long child thing. Yeah, that jailbird is the one we got in the car.
Cool.
Yeah.
Mix
out. Yeah, I was just informed that is the great Smiley Lewis's birthday. Smiley Lewis was the originator of a lot of the tunes that Fats Domino got rich on, but they figured he didn't have the mass and rare kind of appeal, I guess, that Fats did.
It's true.
Okay.
History,
this is true. New Orleans R&B history. Anyways, we all love Smiley Lewis, and it's his birthday, and in honor of him, we're going to play one of his classic tunes entitled Jailbird.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. That was Greg singing for you. Smiley Lewis.
Maybe like two more? You guys got any requests?
Pyramid Strut.
Oh, hey, yeah.
Sure.
Do you want to sing the whole time?
I'm down. How about after that?
All right, we got a couple more tunes left in this set for you. We're going to do an original tune called Pyramid Strut.
Thank you.
Strutt. We're going to play one more tune for you and then take a little break. All right, we're gonna end this set with another original tune. This one's called "Deep Bayou Moan." This is for you, Erica, who is our remote correspondent helper for the band. Every time I look at my cell phone, she's sending me text messages of songs that you all are requesting. So it's not that I'm checking my whatever. I'm trying to take your requests here so we can play them for you. So thanks again for joining. Here's "Deep Bayou Moan."
Thank you.
page, we are donating 10% of the tips that we make between today and 2 weeks from now to a foundation called Save Our Brass Foundation. So all that money is going towards brass bands of New Orleans, current day brass band New Orleans, New Orleans brass band musicians. So please help and support them. And we will be back in 30 minutes to play another set. Thanks, everybody. Everybody, we're back. Thanks for joining us. We're going to start off the second set with a tune by one of our favorite composers, Clarence Williams. Here's a tune called Cushion Foot Stomp. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Good up for Max being caught. Last minute waltz.
Stop.
No,
I'm waiting for
Special request by Todd on the tuba.
Buddy Christian.
This is from Buddy Christian's band.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll check the little request board. Oh, Dustin Fretz, if you like.
Greg's going to sing this next one for you. By special request, this is called Dusting the Frets.
Yeah,
should be in there.
Thanks, everybody. We're going to do a tune we haven't done in a long time. This one's called Seems Like Old Times.
Thanks, Erica. Thank you.
What she said.
Nice song.
Yeah.
It's hard to know what
that means. This is an F. Just picture humans.
I don't want to sing it. I could never do it as sincere as he could.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, everybody. That was called Seems Like Old Times. It's from our second latest record.
Cool. Pick it up a little bit. Let's see. We have Tell It Like It Is, Nigel Street, Messing Around. Black Rat. Messing Around?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, here's an old favorite. It's called Messing Around. Thank you.
now joining us, we're going to take this opportunity to remind you that today is the great Smiley Lewis's birthday. One of the greatest R&B singer and guitar players from Milan's finest era. So if you find yourself with free time later, go on the internet, do some searching, and hear some good tunes. This is one we haven't done in a while called Don't Jive Me. Or I'd rather do one walk.
Thank you.
we're going to do a tune by Papa Celeste and Sixito Jazz Orchestra. This is called Black Rag.
It's for you, Erica. Starlight Lounge for letting us play music here. And thanks to Russell Welch for doing the sound for us.
Yeah!
And thanks to you for joining us. Like I said earlier, you can tip the band with Venmo or PayPal. You can even send personal checks. And we are donating 10% of all of the tips that we make between now and mid-July to the Save Our Brass Foundation. Money goes straight towards supporting New Orleans brass band musicians of today. So thanks again. We're going to play a tune called Kiss Me Sweet.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. All right.
And with Tell It Like It Is or Untrue.
We got time for one more number. This is the Untrue Blues by Blind Boy Fuller. Thank you so much for hanging out today. Hope we can see you soon.
watching. Y'all take care.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thanks, everybody. We have one more live stream busking session in this summer, so join us next time in a couple of weeks. Stay tuned. Stay safe and healthy out there. See you next time.